Doors out.
Elminster's not around, so might as well. Way to the nearest library with ease.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
One with the weave.
Attention.
Lost in thought.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Predicted. What is it, I wonder, that draws one toward death like a moth to light? You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Your place is to die so that I might finally live. Let us speak plainly. My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned, her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Merkel, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. Repent? Would that even be possible?
Perhaps.
No. There is no repentance. No release. My debt can never be repaid. He is here. He is watching. He is listening. He is. You dead and one who belongs to me. I am the smile of the world-cleansed skull. I am the regress of those who remain. Of those who are gone. I am the haunt of mausoleums, the god of graves and age, of dust and dust. I am Merkel, lord of bones. And you have slain my chosen.
Victory awaits.
What's it gonna take?